The RAND-AUC Hackathon is a hackathon. Surprise. This hackathon consists of teams that are made up of students from the Pardee RAND Graduate School, as well as students from the Atlantic University Center Consortium. We asked our students to tell interesting, useful, insightful, data-driven stories about the trajectory and impact of the COVID pandemic to date.
It speaks a lot to the RAND Corporation and Pardee RAND that they've collaborated with the Atlanta University Consortium, historically Black colleges, to work with students, again, from all walks of life, but who have a lived experience where they themselves and their families have been impacted.
Today we'll be discussing the relationship between redlined areas and COVID vaccination rates.
We decided that we want to focus very intently on COVID outcome inequities within our prison systems.
Going to it with no expectations, our mentors made it clear to us that getting stuck was all a part of the process.
Don't be intimidated by people who know more than you. Learn from them and use that to your advantage.
To my mentors, I want to thank you for everything that you've done to help. And that even though we're all still learning together, hope to be in the position that you are one day to help others in events such as the RAND Hackathon.
My mentor for the hackathon was Jacoba Williams, and her energy is everything. It really motivates you to want to be the best at what you're doing.
It would be wonderful if by taking part in this event, we ignite a fire, a love for policy research, and the leaders of tomorrow.